Hi! In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up Art Conductor with Opus Player in Digital Performer. Before you start following the steps in this video, make sure that you have downloaded the Art Conductor EastWest instruments from our website. Extract the archive and put it wherever you like. I've put mine on the desktop. And that's what's inside. You might wonder why we did all those custom instrument patches. In difference to the stock patches in Opus, all the articulations are enabled and the custom instrument comes entirely purged. The most convenient way to load such an instrument patch is drag and drop. Let's go to the Hollywood Brass Diamond folder and select the solo trombone. Just drag it in and you're all set. Next, we are going to load the corresponding articulation map. Let's go to the Art Conductor folder, scroll down to EastWest, and here is the Hollywood Diamond for Opus folder. And we are looking for the trombone, and that's it. Before I go, here's a little hint. Sometimes, as you can see here, the entire keyboard is gray. To change that, change to play mode, go to the articulations and select an articulation. It doesn't matter which one, it just needs to be one. Once you go back, you can see that the keyboard is white. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this helpful. Please subscribe to our channel. Have a good day. Bye bye.